Hi, it's Noah from Thrive, and in this video, I'm going to take you through Keyword Hero so we can get visibility into the keywords people are typing into Google. Now, I'm wearing this hat because I just got done mowing the yard, and it looks like my hair just came back from Burning Man, so I'm going to save you from that. What I'm looking at here is a report within Keyword Hero. So Keyword Hero is something you attach to your existing Google Analytics, and it allows us to see pretty much all of the keywords that come in. So I'm looking at, looks like 329 different keywords people used to get to my website in the last 30 days. And best font for reading, easy font to read, those are all going to a blog post. And I can do some things such as, you know, filter it. Maybe I'll filter it down to the word Thrive, my company's name, to see what keywords people are using to find Thrive. So Thrive UX, I don't know why anybody would type that in, but somebody did. I could also type in, say, the word Seattle and see which one of these keywords are more local. So it looks like we have a good number of these, 47 sessions from people that typed in Seattle as part of the keyword. And these are all keywords I would see as having buyer intent, which is really good for me. Let's take a look at a couple more reports here in Keyword Hero. They have a bunch of different reports you can pull in. So this, for example, is the quick win keywords. Now, I believe this one is the keywords that are on page 2. And Keyword Hero has this option here where you can then do a secondary dimension. You can add position, I believe, to this. Okay, so yes, these are the ones that are on page 2 that look like low-hanging fruit. In fact, there are 81 of these keywords where if I just had a little bit of extra SEO push, then they would be on page 1. Let's actually see which one of these have the word Seattle in them and see which one of these are really close. Yeah, so Seattle Web Design, for a look at another report here. How about keywords to landing pages? So this is going to show us which keywords are going to which landing pages. This can be pretty useful. I'm going to sort this by landing page, and we can see, let me sort it the other way. So these are all the different keywords people use to get to the home page. Then we get down here, and then here's all the ones for the About Us page. So Designed to Thrive got to the About Us page for some reason. Noah Britton got to the About Us page. That's nice. And then here's one of my most popular blog posts. Obviously a lot of different keywords that are being used to get there. I'm just going to keep scrolling. It's literally hundreds of keywords. And then care plan. So website care plan. These are all very good for me. I can see buyer intent possibly here. And then some of my case studies. So I'm seeing them type in my clients' names and they get to the case study pages, etc. So that's Keyword Hero. It's pretty inexpensive. I got it on an LTD, but I love it. And I've been using it for quite some time. So it's keyword-hero.com. Check it out. They do have a free account. It'll show you all this information for the first, I think, 25 URLs. If you want more than that, more than 25 URLs on your website, maybe that's enough for you, then you upgrade to the next package. Let me know what you think. Thanks.